guys. What we're doing here is we're making a mental health mural. It's part of the SXM Dude project. Last Saturday we started, but we got completely rained away, so we decided to finish it today. We're from the Mental Health Foundation. My name is Bart van der Meijden. I'm the Information and Prevention Coordinator. And we decided to first of all help the community a little, like by brightening up this before very ugly wall. So we thought, let's put a very positive message on the wall and at the same time beautify it. And obviously I can't do it alone, so we got our graphic designer over there on the ground. It's Martine Lautzer and her mother. She's been doing multiple graphic jobs for us in the past, and they wanted to volunteer for this project too. And in the back there is Christine Pijzer, which is our clinical nurse. So we're with four now, because we decided to keep it small due to the current situation. But last Saturday, the Leo's Club was also present, and they helped making this whole wall completely white. So it's actually very relaxing to do. I can recommend everybody to take up a brush if you feel bored in this time and just start making ugly walls white. And that's about it. I hope everybody will see the message and hope that it will look nice.